What a breaker. Tommy Seymour, what a place. Not touch the ball. And that's the impact you can make.
Russell has to take it behind him. It's not a bad looking kick, you know. Oh, what a gather! Seymour! This could be the killer blow! Ulster caught nothing, and Tommy Seymour scores against his former club. And in the blink of an eye, Glasgow have gone from well behind to comfortably in front.
And that's what this Glasgow side can do to you, kicker.
Seymour switches it from right to left. Wilson. Wilson has Hogg. Hogg with the chip ahead. Seymour's chasing. Is it too deep? It could be a try for Seymour. We'll have to see this one.
Getting that ball away, Fekitoa to it. Oh, interception, and it's going to be a try for Scotland, and it's going to be another course as Tommy Seymour intercepting again, scoring again, and Scotland are level.
You can see him, his left hand comes up, and he manages to regain the ball. If that ball hits a deck, it's a yellow card. He sticks with his hand, drives away for a try to bring Scotland right back in. That's the good news for Scotland.
Is going to be bypassed. It's Seymour. Seymour stepping inside. Oh, what a start in the second half it is for the champions. Purgos is going to score.
Grant Stewart certainly rolling the dice a little bit. Hogg with the delay on the pass for Seymour. And now the breakout. Russell for Hogg. Woodburn has his number. The inside pass is a good one. Horn one-on-one with Turner. What a score! Finishes it, and he might just have finished Exeter's European campaign.
Releases to Sobhwanga.
Was given to Seymour, who's nearly there, and he scores. Oh, sticks. What an angle from the right wing.
Try, yes, the goal. Switching over. That's absolutely fine.
Comes forward.
Perfect. Absolutely perfect. Off the training ground.